just because he wants to leave last year doesn't mean say you're dictated by a player. Yeah, you can hold on to it, but it comes a point where United have to say no. And it's no big deal. Other players have wanted to leave Man United before. David Beckham wanted to leave Man United. Peter Schmeichel wanted to leave Man United. And these are all legends of the club, but they wanted to leave. Pogba wants to leave. Let him go. Get your few bob in January or the summer. No big deal. Pogba's left Man United before, and Man United have survived. And if he leaves again, Manchester United will survive. Trust me. Straight